No, you don't tell me what you're saying.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
You don't mean any closer, you're getting arrested. Right there is good. You can record. I've no
shut up, fool. Right shut up. Kick rocks. Kick rocks, homie. Kick rocks. Are you scared of a camera?
Nope.
Are you planning any drugs there? That's why you scared? I thought so, fool. Get the playboy haircut, huh? He got his sodomizing gloves on and all that. What do you mean? We handle tyrants like him. We handle tyrants like him, right there. Yeah, yeah, you told me you were gonna arrest me too for 148G. Yeah, shut up. Do your job. Yeah, we record fuckers like this, fool.
Those fools are mad, bro.
Yep. We just got an officer back there harassing a black dude because of the shooting. We got it on tape too. Well, at least he made himself look stupid already, so that's all I needed. He's holding his tits. Now he wants to look himself professional, but he already fucked up. Who's that Frankenstein right there? Yep. You bet. Is he on coke or something? No. Don't point at me, fool. Don't point at me. Have respect to your boss. No, you are interrupting our investigation right now, so shut up. You are interrupting me right now, shut up. You as a sergeant, you should have stepped in because your officers are tyrants here. What? Yeah, are you deaf or what? Then you shouldn't be on the force if you're deaf. Probably need one of those hearing aids. That's me. No, I don't need you to spray now. No, you got. He already fucked up. He could have been professional a long time ago, but. Shut up, fool. He's not stopping. He's not stopping. Shut up. Fatso. Yeah. Since you're not the boss here, huh?
I am.
I'm sure they punk him in the locker room. Yeah.
Suspicious when they don't let you get close. When they're over there doing that type of shit on a computer. Hey, how many lives have you ruined? Too many, huh? Too many to count, huh? Fuck, dude. You're dangerous. You're a dangerous guy.
Look at your hands are moving. Yeah, look at your hands are moving. Your fingers are moving.
Hey,
it's like
man,
you're trying to shoot, huh?
Scary guy right here. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
He hurts a lot of people.
Yeah.
And he's working under you. Remember, you guys work for us, dude, and you got this guy over here threatening to arrest people.
Do your job. Yeah. Don't look at me.
Don't gotta be scared either.
Bakersfield!
That's right. It's like they were running our names over there, bro.
Huh?
It's like that fool was running our names over there.
Huh?
I don't know, ask that fucking public servant. You don't fucking answer any shit.
Fats was mad. Yeah, they had some black dude in the back. Let me get my radio.
Lincoln 3170.
Confirm the plate of Lincoln 3170.
Okay, well. December 2006 on the vehicle plates. That's a vehicle that's taking it. All that just for a black man, really? A bunch of cops? Man. There's just one man right there. Well, what I can see.
In this first car?
Yeah.
Like, really?
Yeah. Inside of the vehicle.
They're like, they're pulling over, like, in the black guy.
Fatso?
At the time.
Okay, so we in Idaho for one Adam Williams, please stop.
Those are the people right there. I think all of them. think he was a sergeant, a tyrant. But that guy, no, for sure.
Make sure you didn't steal that.
When you do this for a while, you just tell.
Don't steal it, alright?
You can feed a lot of people up. Can any of you guys recite your oath to me?
Their neurons are burned already.
Hey, Sergeant, when you were a kid, growing up and shit, you thought being a cop, you thought you were gonna like protect and serve on. And then when you joined the academy and joined the police, it was a whole different story, huh? All you do is fucking beat people up in your ass. Pull your
Orland,
guns down, people.
Williams,
out of
Tuna, Idaho.
Yeah, you don't hear me, though.
Later, Fatso.
Later, Tyrant.
Later, Fatty. Oh, shit, my bad. Later, Fatso. He's a Fatso. Yeah. He's like, yeah, the guy from the back is like, yeah. Come on, kick rocks now. That's it. Party's over. Kick rocks.
Call patrol check to 911 AM. 1-2-10-4.
Huh? We're not. We just got gas. Are you the owner?
I'm the manager.
And? Are we getting gas right now?
I thought so.
Well, drive away. Make sure you act like the boss next time. Because you're the sergeant here, but you don't act like it. Yeah, whatever. You heard me, huh? Idiot. Oh, you heard me.
Negative status.
That's it, another tyrant's found. That's it, Casey Cameron, boy.